Hello? Test, test. Test, test.
When the first one arrives here in lane one, you can start on the that's the final. Yes. The preliminary, you don't announce any names until the event's filled in the water.
Right.
You have a program. Test, test.
this I'm forgetting something feeling in the bottom of my truck. And I don't know if it's this track or loops.
Okay.
So if I look lost, confused, like I need a hug.
That time of the year, I know those books.
You've seen them before.
I've had them before.
Your work was image.
That was like day one on the job. Actually, my day one on the job was with you.
That's right, you saw it coming.
Yep.
Thank you.
Test, test.
Good riddance.
I can put that in.
We did that for our senior day at the pool.
I will throw that in.
Thank you.
what's your clock? What's your, what did you say?
At 6:46.
Huh?
At 6:46.
6:46.
47 now?
Yep.
Okay, on the 48 clear the pool.
Okay,
48:37. Thank you.
Corbin. And lane 9 for Keene State, Lexi Quinn.
I know. I had to do it on my phone.
Bridgewater State hamstring toe.
Your mark.
State, Leo Horton. In lane 8 for Keene State, Zach Finman. In lane 9 for Woodrow State, Owen Lasbury Casey.
Thank you.
Asbury. 21-65 is a new meet record. Announce that.
Perfect. And that was lane three, you said? You got it?
Announce his name.
Yep, lane three. Lane three? I can't see.
Lane number four. Edquist?
Edquist.
Lane three.
Lane three. For Andrea?
No, it's lane four.
Edquist?
The came in first, Joseph Kirby.
Okay, I'll dream wrong.
Joseph Kirby.
Yeah, lane four, Bridgewater State.
In that last match, in lane four, Joseph Kirby set a new meet record with a time of 21-65. Joseph Kirby, a new meet record, 21-65. Now it's time for Wolves 200-yard IM, heat one.
At the conclusion of the men's 200 IM with a 10-minute break. Thank you. record, 331-61.
Can't go any further than this. Just hit it right against that table.
Thank you.
placing second in the time of 52:27 from Keene State, Logan Phillips. And your 100-yard butterfly champion with a time of 49:81 from Bridgewater State, Aaron Fowler.
Medal that, yeah, sees, so.
team